The 8 Sports Blitz is brought to you by Haley Buick GMC. Experience Buick. Experience Haley Buick GMC.
Fans out in force to support their Verona Blue Devils against Henrich Goh for a second play of the game, rather. Devils strike quickly. Brandon Wood's going to hit Barry Peterson. Peterson all kinds of room. He's just going to stroll. 62 yards for the touchdown. Extra point no good. 6-0 Verona on top. Still in the first. 14-7 Verona. They're kicking off. Going to be fielded by Henrich Goh's Saquon Jefferson, who breaks a tackle up the sideline, and he will go. 88-yard kickoff return for the score. We've got a ball game. It's all tied at 14, but not for long. Verona starts to pour it on. The give to Larry Spears. He'll score from 6 yards away. 21-14. Devils back on top. Second quarter. How about those special teams? The punt blocked. Spears going to scoop and score. Verona rolls 66-24. The final.